These are your Whitesboro Glove Shop Dirt Car 358 Modified. Coming into tonight, Timmy Fuller, Billy Dunn, knotted at the top of the pile. The one that comes out ahead tonight is going to be your 2021 champion here at Can-Am Speedway. This is your lineup for your Whitesboro Glove Shop Dirt Car 358 Small Block Modified Feature. 25 laps will be the distance.
Let's go. Who are they?
Inside rotor one, the 21HX, Andy Howard. Outside him will be the 66W of Derek Webb. Tyler Meeks, number 9, and Ryan Burns, number 39, are in row number 2. Row number 3, W. Scott Webb, number 18W. Outside him will be the 45R of Preston Forbes. The Sean Shaw 7S and Jackson Gills, number 60, are in row number 4. Row number 5, Lance Wilkes, number 31. Outside him, Nick Webb, the 27W. Jordan McCree is number 28. Jeff Sykes, the 29er, in row number 6. Row number 7, that is Billy Dunn. And on the outside, number 19, of Tim Fuller, your points leader, side by side. Taylor Cabrera starts inside row number 8. Jordan Kelly on the outside, the number 24. Then it's Tommy Jock, Jr., the 31. RJ Tresham, the 21. And the start, the 36 feet.
Thank you.
We have the FX Supra Harley Davidson.
Yep.
7S, Nick Webb, Jeff Sykes, Jordan Kelly, Taylor Carrera, running off the top 15 cars. He's followed by Matt Woodruff, Luke Fuller, RJ Tressener, Dan Bouchard, and Tommy Jock Jr. Mike Manning, we saw went trackside.